penalty driver, should I say, is an 11-2 shot. 2 minutes to place your bets. 2 minutes to place your bets. Next weekend, 5-2-5 in Colony over Blaze, runs from 1. Glamorous Roddick, 2. Pomeroy Mallory, 3. Fast Swift Limit, 4. Foxwood John Joe, 5. Exchange, 3. Orange, 6. Away they came, decent 9. Fractionally, another run up is the 5. That's Foxwood John Joe. There could be trouble at the opening bend behind. Foxwood John Joe got round in front of him, went clear. Foxwood John Joe went 5 lengths in the whip down the back straight in pursuit in second place. Then it's the 6, that's Exchange 3. In third is the 1, Lonely Ogre Blaze with Foxwood John Joe with all his splendid isolation. It's the crowd, the home bend, 8 to the good. Rolling the home turn, Master Rolling the Grass. Foxwood John Joe won this on the run of the opening bend. Up across the line, 10, maybe 11 lengths to the good. 6 in second, Exchange 3, 1, Coney Ogre Blaze might just have held the trio slot in 28-69. Aaron, 7th contest tonight, and in trap 1 is Siobhan Gary, he's Clowney Ogan Blaze, some kid like Ray and Tierman of Rum. We had an 11-8 shot. 2 is Glamorous Roddick for the Horton Family Syndicate. So 2 is Roddick and Brockport Spins, 3 time winner, 7-2, impressive last time. 3 is Paddy Burke's Pomeroy Mallory. 5 wins from 9, the son of Paddy McPink and Buttery Rosie, trained by Paul Burke. That's 6-1. 4, John Quinn's Fast Wind Limit. Trained by Martin Fay, twice a winner, the son of Over Limit and Fast Wind Misty. It's a 7-1 shot.